there.
Well, you would have done quite a bit.
He needs to change the oil in his hair. I've told him 100 times.
Let's hear it for Raiders.
Hey, I'm starting to get interested in Ike Pro.
Crossley, one of the great competitors in the WWF today. And did you see SummerSlam? Did you see the matchup with Razor Ramon and Ted DiBiase?
Absolutely. The Million Dollar Man went bankrupt.
Indeed, it was the Razor's Edge. And a lot of folks will be taking a photograph of Razor Ramon. What a matchup it is likely to be should the paths of Razor Ramon and Irwin R. Scheister cross.
That's right. I'm afraid he's got a date with the IRS.
Does he look worried?
No, I don't think anything worries the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
You know why? You know why?
Why?
Because he's too stupid to get worried. You could take his brain and put it on the edge of one of those razors, and it would look like a BB going down the four-lane highway.
Oh, really? By the way, Jim Ross premiering Radio WWF last Saturday here in the United States. And from now on, it's every Saturday night live at 9 p.m. Eastern time here in the U.S. It's Radio WWF. Ross and a host of the WWF Superstars having some very interesting things to say about Razor Ramon last week.
Like what? What did he have
to
say?
There's no telling what is going to be said because it's totally interactive. It's the WWF fans being able to say what they want and have their questions answered by the Superstars and by Jim Ross. Again, live here in the U.S. every Saturday night. Radio, WWF, 9 p.m. What's the matter with you?
Well, you're talking like you know a lot about radio. I know for a fact that you just found out you could play your AM radio at night a couple of weeks ago.
Well, speaking of Radio WWF again, Mr. Lawler, for the benefit of those of you in the United States who want to participate, you want to call in, you want to let us know what's on your mind, the number here in the United States, 1-800-WWF-8686. Again, 1-800, toll-free, WWF 8686. And right now, it looks like Razor Ramon has pretty much been enjoying in this match. Razor Ramon looks like he's going to have a Labor Day victory here. Reno Riggins in trouble.
Hooray for labor, Razor Ramon doing the thing.
Razor Ramon, Reno Riggins, setting him out much like he did at SummerSlam, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. Let's see if he can. Yes, it's Reno Riggins in the same position DiBiase was in. Up across the back of Razor Ramon, the bad guy. The Razor's Edge crashing down to the canvas. Razor Ramon now with Reno Riggins hooking him up just like he hooked up the Million Dollar Man. 1, 2, 3. The victory goes to Razor on Labor Day.
I see dollar signs going down the drain.